And now here's Chicago Bulls radio host and two-time Emmy winner in his 24th year as host of the golf scene, Steve Kashul.
Hi again, everyone. I'm Steve Kashul. Welcome to the golf scene as we continue with our 24th consecutive season here on Comcast SportsNet. Hosting our show this week from Arrowhead Golf Club here in Wheaton. We'll have much more on this tremendous golf facility coming up in our next segment. We'll begin with one of the great transformations and renovations in golf club and golf course design in quite some time in the Chicagoland area. It was once known as Elmhurst Country Club, then Oak Meadows Golf Course. Now being called the Preserve at Oak Meadows, and it's quite spectacular.
For years, golfers knew this course as the Elmhurst Country Club, originally in the 1920s, and then as Oak Meadows, once it became a Forest Preserve District property in the mid-80s. As we emerge from this redesign and this renovation, the name's changed a little bit. We're now the Preserve at Oak Meadows. And it's a name that I think really captures our connection with nature and the improvements we made to the Forest Preserve landscape, but it also pays tribute to our past and that history we enjoyed as Oak Meadows, which has been a centerpiece of the Chicago golf community for a lot of years. As we enter the summer season, the transformation is almost complete. And so many people have paid attention to this project and this story over the years of planning and then two seasons of construction. And here we are now, almost to the finish line, working with Mother Nature and our grounds maintenance crew and our staff here to get ready to welcome the public back, help the grass mature, and get ready to open the door so the public can really come and see the spectacular changes and enjoy this really reinvented property.
So this project really took care of three things. It took care of stormwater mitigation, it took care of flood control for the area, and most importantly to a lot of people, it is bringing back a championship golf course to this area that they've been used to for a very, very long time. But our main focus on the board was to get a clubhouse designed that worked in concert with this golf course, with the community, something that mirrored what we were trying to accomplish. And we wanted to design a golf course that didn't look like anything else in the area. We wanted something that was completely different, but something that was functional, something that was well suited to the area, the community, and something that in the end is going to look absolutely fantastic. One of the main things that the board didn't want to do was make a monument. A lot of these clubhouses on the golf courses tend to be, for lack of a better word, monuments. This clubhouse isn't a monument to anyone, any person, any organization. This is a functional natural space, and that was our goal. I think that when everyone sees this done, I think we're going to accomplish that mission.
You know, the staff here is so excited to welcome people back, and the most popular question on the phone at our other courses, Maple Meadows and Green Meadows, all the customers want to know, when are we going to open? And as everyone can appreciate, we want to put our best foot forward. So we're in these final stages, we're watching the turf really closely, and we hope that sometime towards the end of July, we can make an announcement on our website, dupagegolf.com, to let the public know how to come out, book their tee time, and really get their first peek at this new golf course here at the Preserve at Oak Meadows.
We're completing the finishing touches on the golf operations side of things. We've got state-of-the-art Vistage GPS coming in on our brand new club car golf carts. We're excited about our practice facility. We've got five sets of tee options to welcome back all kinds of golfers, from your most skilled players from our tournament tees up to a friendly red tee playing to just about 5,000 yards. So a lot of options and a lot of playability and looking forward to having people back.
To go along with the new name, we've designed a new logo. It's something that hopefully ties in some of those natural elements. If you look closely, you'll see a bit of a creek, you'll see an oak leaf paying tribute to the past, but you'll also see something that looks a bit like an infinity logo, and that speaks to the future here. The Forest Preserve District of DuPage County preserves land in perpetuity, and this land will be here to benefit the community and golfers forever in the years to come.
Well, I can't wait to play the Preserve at Oak Meadows myself. What a great job by DuPage Golf and architect Greg Martin.